A common way to represent three-dimensional structures is by using the wedge and dash sketch. I'll use the simple example of methane here. Methane has a tetrahedral geometry, which is evident in the 3D model. Solid lines represent bonds in the plane. These bonds, or atoms, are neither going towards you or away from you. They are flat on your screen. The wedge represents a bond coming out of your screen and in your direction. Finally, the dashes represent bonds going away from you or into your screen.